So what we've come to appreciate is that the health of the man is important to the health of his offspring. Not just the production of a pregnancy, but in fact that child's life is affected by the health of the man's sperm. This is because sperm carry with them important messages, of course, into the embryo and then into the child's life. In the case of women, being overweight or diabetic can have effects on your child's health for good, and it's turning out to be similar in the male. This is a very clear health message for us all. When you're going to have a child, the time to get your act together is before you've even conceived the child. You want to go into that conception event in the best physical condition you can be. Now, in terms of the time of all this happening, it takes about 65 days to make a sperm. So you want to be really very well several months before you actually try and conceive. But let's face it, some of the things that challenge our health, our weight, our smoking or whatever, takes longer than 2 months to sort out. You really need to think long term here, at least several months, but best of all, several years before you start making a child. So if you're looking to have a family, start a family in the coming year, I think it's a great time to look at your lifestyle, healthy diet, best possible weight, exercise, general fitness. That's pretty obvious. Secondly, don't smoke or have any other drugs or chemicals in your body that could damage your sperm and therefore change what might be taken through to the baby and to the child. And thirdly, if you do have a health challenge of some kind, make sure you have that under the best possible control with your doctor and make sure you're as fit as you possibly can be. And I'm talking about doing that before you get pregnant. This is preconception. This is in the months and year leading up to that attempt. So it's a great time to really focus where you're going to go with the rest of your life. Because remember, not only will your child have the best outlook, you'll be there to enjoy them. The Your Fertility website's got a lot of information about preconception planning for men and for women. So that's the first place to go. More information about male reproductive health, fertility, testicular function, whatever. Andrology Australia's website's got a whole range of materials for the community about these important male health issues.